Hello, this is the Slightly Large Tuna and ToadKnightGaming, the Stardew Valley, episode 6.
Heyo. Just got our mayonnaise machine, we're ready to use it.
Disgusting.
Buy some more chickens.
Oh yeah, I know what happened to me last time. Got rejected by the entire town.
Loser.
Okay, let's see what you do at the flower dance. See how well you do in this harsh, harsh town. These evil people don't know a good man when they see one.
Oh, Tuna, you're so naive.
Hey, her beans grew.
We got some beans.
Oh. Some jazzy plants. You jazzy guy.
Selling them. How much those sell for?
I'll keep one, I guess. Just in case, like, a commoner wants it.
A commoner? Are we not commoners?
No, we're farmers. We're a step up from commoners.
I think we'd be a step below commoners.
No. No, farmers rule this land and the country. Cauliflower done? Nope, the cauliflower's not done. Oh yeah, we're going to get another chicken.
Oh, I came too early.
Oh, we need more seeds, I guess.
You see another chicken? You already have a chicken?
Yeah, I have one chicken.
How much was it?
800.
Was it cheap?
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 more seeds. 14 of something. I think we got a lot of money.
Clint, you better open an 8. Dang you, Clint. Clinton.
I was just about to say that. Clinton.
And JoJo Martin's open tonight.
Yeah, huh? Time to fish. Huzzah! Oh! Got ourselves a wily one here.
A willy one?
Oh, this would be a cool fish. Oh, jeez! A catfish! Nice. It's pretty rare. Super hard to get, too.
Leads another one. How much is that special fishing rod you have from Willy?
1,800.
I'm not wasting my money on that.
It's not a waste of money.
You know, I'm good. I'll pass that up.
It's fishing season.
Is it though?
Yeah.
Is it any season fishing season?
No, just this season. I wonder if these die eventually.
25 for Geo. Let's try. Dwarvish helm.
Getch. Name of Gretel. I don't know how to spell Gretel. That's randomized. Tilbert. Tilbert the chicken.
That's an amazing name. Good old Tilbert. I don't want freaking copper ore.
Sure they will.
I'll take that. Jamberite. Like Jamboree, but Jamberite.
Jamberite. I'm just going to keep one of every fish in my chest. So then if someone asks for like a fish, I'll just walk away from it. Get it in my chest.
Whoa.
Brilliant.
Crazy.
Got to think over here. I think over here.
Oh, So if you start putting stuff in the museum, you get, like, rewards, like seeds.
Cool. One Earth crystal.
Huh? What are you saying, boy?
You missed it. Crap, I got rid of the wrong thing. Dang, let me see what that was.
I'll take a fish in the jump. Alright, now I need 14 plants. Why don't you remind me? Noah. I mean, tuna.
5 episodes in, you still can't get it. Toad Knight. Yes, Sebastian's finally out of the house.
Get him, Sycamore.
I gotcha, Sebastian. Came out because it was raining. Classic.
Classic Sebastian. Ooh, Abigail's here. Dark Abby. Emeralds. Items, kale, sugar, flooring. Get some cherry trees going.
Ooh. Get some soccer trees. Get a beautiful farm.
I'll get one tulip. Save it. Let's get a bunch of cauliflower, I guess. And then I'm out of money. Yeah, the ground stays fertilized for a long time.
Good to know. I just started doing that. Get off me, you dang bat.
You dingus.
You dingus.
Let's repair. I'm gonna repair that bridge down at the beach. Good Samaritan. The good Samaritan I am.
Do you do it yourself, or do you go give the parts to Robina?
Oh, that's a good question. Let me go see. If I can hit a tree, maybe an acorn.
Forgot to put that thing in the museum. Weird. All disorganized today.
Do you remember what you need for a silo?
You need 10 clay. You need a certain amount of wood. And then money. That's all.
I think you need like iron or copper.
Nah, I forgot. Good luck.
Thank you.
Give me one ladder. That's all we need. Holy crap.
Crap, give me a ladder.
I mind at least half the rocks in this room are still got a ladder.
Are you in the dungeon again?
Yeah, I need iron.
How low is iron?
How low?
Yeah, how low do you have to go?
35, I think. You start getting it. Damn. You like woman. Okay. Mine every single rock in here. Okay, there's my entire energy bar. I don't care. Doesn't matter. Holy crap.
What are you saying?
This is the craziest thing. Give me a ladder. I need a ladder. Here's iron.
General Ironwood. What's that from?
I've never heard that name in my life.
I think it's from RWB. What? I've been watching too much of that recently.
General Ironwood.
Yeah.
They put that name in there.
I think so.
Oh, staff will give me energy.
I like Emily. I think Emily's the one.
What, the 15-year-old?
Well, she works at the bar.
I know, it's crazy. And Clinton likes her.
You are a weirdo.
She obviously looks 15.
No, she's like 24.
Did you just put her at your own age?
No.
I'm sluggish. Am I going to make it? I don't think I'm going to make it. I think I'm going to pass out.
Well, I'm fixing the bridge all by myself.
Wow.
I don't know why that took 300 pieces of wood to make a small ramp across.
When you could just swim.
Hey, coral.
Coral! Holy crap, this is going to take a while to get back to the house.
Whoa, I've never been over here. I've never done this before. Play this game.
Adventure.
There's a homeless cowboy over here.
Excuse you? What?
There's a cowboy over here. Homeless cowboy.
A homeless cowboy. Something about that seems off.
You know? Oh, there's a new fishing spot. Looks like I'm what I'm doing for the rest of the day. Get a lot of bait, too.
What is that noise?
They're coming.
Come on, give me just energy to run.
Hope we get like carp at this spot. Nope, just anchovies. Whoa! We got a rare fish. Hopefully it's not an eel. Hopefully it's something new.
We got a rare
fish. Show me something new, or I'll take an eel. It's an eel.
Nice.
Eels are worth a lot of money. You should get your fishing game on.
I'm good.
Get your game on, your fishing game on. Come on down, get a blue card.
Oh, Yu-Gi-Oh GX.
I like that Yu-Gi-Oh with the heroes the best. The hero cards. Well, heroes. Other than the first one, of course.
Yeah. First one. It's a classic. What hero cards? The motorcycle one?
No, not that one. There's one with, he has superheroes.
Motorcycle one, I showed him that. Oh, that's GX.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the second best one.
So, what you're saying is the series gets worse as it goes on.
Does it not?
It does. Bat wings. We do that quest.
You have bat wings right now? It's not even hot out.
Excuse you? What?
Don't worry about it. Okay. Too soon. Some of the viewers might get that.
Did I get it? Do I have anything else to do? I guess I'll go mine some stone. Clear out this little
get
feed.
Some crappy stuff from this fishing adventure.
Oh yeah, I'm too close to being sluggish. Time to go to bed. Go to bed.
Go to bed. Just throw away this fiber.
Miner's treat. I like it.
I wish I could have like little aquariums in my house. Like an Animal Crossing? Remember you could do that in Animal Crossing?
Oh yeah, that's cool. Animal Crossing isn't really like Harvest Moon-ish. I mean, yeah. It's Harvest Moon-ish.
You can't grow your own stuff. You just be in debt the rest of your life.
Yeah. It's true.
Raccoon Monster. Game's amazing.
Yeah, they went to the DS too. Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing. Just threw all their games to the DS. Come on.
Yeah. Terrible idea.
The DS in general is a terrible idea.
It's true. Let's keep going.
I was looking at the Danganronpa games last night. Those look so fun, but they're all on like PS Vita and DS and stuff.
PS4, the PS4 one's coming out pretty soon.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's exciting.
Have it on my Gamefly queue. And whoever's watching this, watch, get Gamefly. It's better than purchasing full price games. And tell them to sponsor us. Here's how you get a sponsor. You just gotta keep on advertising them, even when they're not sponsoring. And then they'll eventually do it.
I like it. Tell them to sponsor us.
And then if they don't, after all this sponsoring, self-promoting we're doing for them, then we'll be like, how about don't get Gamefly, just go to Redbox yeah. and get your games there. That'll show them.
Genius idea. Playing hardball.
Yeah. That's what you gotta do.
Low-key blackmail.
What? Oh, low-key blackmail.
What do you think I said?
Don't worry about it.
Do not be decorating.
Ooh. A tapper.
A tapper?
Ooh, my fishing. Oh, I can craft a spinner and a trap bobber.
A trap bobber. You just have like a bunch of fishing stuff now because your level's super high.
Yeah. Yeah. I still haven't made a crab pot.
Oh, yeah. Those look useful.
Just crabs.
I got the crabs.
What does this do?
Wish I had something for you today, Linus. You have to excuse me. Oh, I forget. Always forget to look at the weather channel and stuff in the morning.
I was gonna do that. I don't ever. Didn't you know there was a weather channel in the morning?
Good job.
Okay, who wanted this cauliflower?
Jody. The Jodester.
Coyote, huh?
Yeah, the girl who was like, well, I don't expect you to look like this, but whatever.
Oh, no.
Well, that's a bat.
I'm just giving cauliflower in the... Oh, the flower dance.
Oh, good luck.
Chicken wing. I don't know how I get eggs. You know where I pick up the eggs?
How you pick up eggs? No, I don't have any chickens, so.
Hmm. Something. Ooh, a silo. Just gotta build a silo. Plants first.
Let's see if the ladder's in the same spot. It's right over here. give me some iron ore. What are my crops like?
I need wood, that's what I see. All the wood just fell. Oh, these islands suck to farm wood.
Ooh, what's this?
Not even good for fishing, either. You can't even get fish around these parts.
Don't you ruin this for me, Bat. Oh, no way. Well, that's close. Linus, have you stole money for me?
Let's go get more mining stuff. Oh, we got our friend Jody. Who's Jody?
The lady.
Does she work anywhere?
I don't know. She lives she in that like? House.
Making this very difficult.
You should remember who Jody is, you jerk.
Making this very, very difficult, huh?
The cutlass.
Judy.
You're not going there like that. Terrifying.
Judy. Oh, I got a leak.
Me too.
You know who I'm going to give that to?
Okay. Linus?
What is it? What color is Judy's hair?
Brown. Kind of. From what I remember, it was brown. She's the housewife lady.
Oh. Jody. There you go, Jody.
The Jody load.
It's going to be perfect for a yellow curry. Jeez. Oh, I broke the game.
What? Crap.
You got to watch this stream tomorrow and see what happened to me. I get trapped in the hallway.
Like two characters?
Came yeah.
Did anyone move?
Yeah, they probably moved. they get trapped. We got really, really claustrophobic.
They got you good. Ooh, crap. I think my cauliflower was done.
Don't ever talk to anybody in the hallway. You get trapped.
Good to know. Good tip.
Tip of the day.
Now I gotta find Jody and get her some cauliflower.
Oh, cool. There's new flooring and wallpaper every day.
That is pretty cool. Pretty cool.
There's about 30 potato seeds.
Where's Jody? Oh, Jody.
I know, where's my best friend?
Jody sound in my head.
Where'd the old man go? I gotta find this old man. He's normally always at this house.
9 a.m. Come on, Jody. The library first. She's got to count as a person in this town.
Does what?
Gunther. No, he does not.
Gunther?
Gunther.
Gunther, the ultimate.
Oh, we just wait outside the library for half an hour creepily. Can I get in through the back door? Here's a dwarf scroll.
3 fertilizer. Probably more than that. Let's get my hoe out.
Trusty hoe.
Trusty hoe. And step back in. Get all that out. Gonna have to make more fertilizer soon.
Wait outside Jody's house for another half hour, creepily.
Nice. You should have bought strawberries.
Are they good?
Yeah, they don't go away. Like the bushes.
Until the new season comes.
Oh, jeez. Time to buy some more strawberries.
Is Jody even here?
Jody!
Oh, there she is. Is your cauliflower? Did you know that's gonna be perfect for her yellow curry, Gabe? Toad Knight. Dang, got me once.
You did it too, see?
It's 3-1 though, so. Back to the mine. Just give Linus a daffodil on the way in. See if he likes it. Oh, it's Emily's birthday today.
Wow.
It's anchovy. Sorry, Mr. Wizard, but I can't catch anchovy. My time.
Why? Too Why can't work. You catch anchovy?
I don't want to.
I can't catch anchovy. Why? I don't want to.
Sentence. Perfectly describes my life. Here, have this daffodil, Linus. Yeah. Even too much. I have to get to all my floors back now. Let's do this.
Let's go to the mine. We're all over the mine today.
Don't mind.
Don't mind me. Don't mind. Grab this leak. Go find the old man. Mill around the town for a bit.
Creepy.
How much copper and iron do you have? You gotta have a lot, don't you?
Actually, not that much. Because you need 5 whole copper ingot or iron just to make 1 little bar. It's the worst.
He's gotta be back in his house now. I'm trying to make this old guy my best friend. Oh, it's Shane. Oh, jeez. Shane doesn't like anybody. So much hate in that boy. Hey, there's this old man.
In that boy? Doesn't he just drink all the... You think that is a kid, but Emily's not.
Nice. Oh, sweet, got a bunch of gold. Let's see. I need to find a gift for Emily.
Hamster.
I already know he likes leeks. Old lady friend? I give him a leek every single time I find one.
The old man?
Yeah. I know what Pam wants. I'm getting her that beer. I finally have enough to get her a beer.
You finally have enough? How much is one?
Got her one. 400 gold.
Makes sense.
I always spend all my gold. Yes, I got a heart on Pam. Whoa.
I got an instant heart.
Yeah. I've got a heart on a lot of people.
What? Seriously?
Yeah, on Jody, Robin, George, Elliot, Pam, Evelyn, Penny.
Wait, I lost mine on Robin. Remember, I had it on. Now I only have one on Jody.
It's actually losing.
I give Linus a gift every single day, too. Wow, I didn't have one on him.
He's the worst.
How dare you.
Shane, I gotta get Shane to like me more.
Good luck. You can see that bad.
Oh, I probably should go back to the little fairy place. Have you done anything with the fairies?
No, I haven't.
Neither have I. That, and I have no idea where it is.
It's right above the town market.
Pierre's?
Yeah, go north of Pierre's into that grass place.
That's where the playground is.
Yeah, it's right by the playground.
There's an abandoned building right next to the playground.
Safety.
What is? Oh, excuse me.
Wow, the ladder is just in the dark. Okay. Makes sense.
Well, there's a lot of plants you can grow in this game. My fishing's almost maxed. Fishing's at 6, farming's at 3, mining's at 1, foraging's at 3.
Fishing's at 6?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Combat's at 0.
No way.
Yeah.
My farming's at 4, mining's 3, foraging's 2, fishing's 3, combat's 3. Pretty balanced.
Oh, I see what's going on. Oh, okay. So to do this, the little fairy thing, you gotta give him a horseradish, leek.
Yeah.
Have you been doing that?
No.
So easy, I'm gonna do that right now.
Gotta keep all those items. There's not any.
Got a daffodil.
I'll daff your deal.
Gross.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty creepy guy walking around someone's house in the middle of the night.
They like that. What up, Robin?
What up, girl? Another one just in case.
Forgot to do this.
Do we not have any more horseradishes? Huh. We'll find some tomorrow. Oh, wait. This one over here. We need eggs for our mayonnaise machine.
You know, mayonnaise is probably used like on some random animal and stuff, but you're just rushing mayonnaise.
Always need mayonnaise. Make some good sandwiches. Gonna need another chest coming up here soon, too.
Same here. You'd call on that. Forgot that that isn't, can be a thing. Another chest. I'll leave that right now.
Ooh, farming level up. I can craft a bee house?
A bee house.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can too. There's bad ones. One. I like your one idea. One of everything.
One idea.
Put one of everything in your chest just in case.
Oh yeah, you like that? I bet you'd like that. Piece of crap.
Too much. Too much.
Jeez, Willie's trying to seduce me. Come on by the shop and check out the new rods I'm selling.
He's good. This guy is a creepy guy. Don't know what he wants from me.
Wants you to fish. Does Bark Ruffalo ever have to eat?
Don't worry about that. They're good. Butch hasn't eaten either. That'd be very dark if they did have to eat.
No, more water. They just die. Come on, get.
Oh, yeah. The... See how it says your date up there? It's not going by a month. It's going by season date. So once that hits 30, I think your season's over.
Really?
Yeah.
You better not plant anything anymore. Just in case Tuna's right, but I doubt he's right. He's rarely ever right.
You got my name right that time. I've never been wrong. Retaining sword.
Oh, I got an egg! First egg! Son of a bitch!
Probably put
into the mayo machine.
Oh, we'll make a new one. Ooh, I know where to put this stuff. Get our prep ready for next season. Plants road. Here's the road. Craft keyboard went out. It's the most
flower dance. Is there anything to buy at the flower dance?
Yeah, there's always things to buy at those events. Forgot what nice sell there.
Sure, to save my money. Wish you had told me that earlier. Where's it going on at?
West of town.
Never eat some. So by my house?
No, go to that place where you bought the chickens at, and then it'll be right there.
Oh, okay, okay.
That's what I said. West of town is our farm. Fiber to wood.
Better get my mayonnaise out of my mayonnaise machine. It's not done yet.
I'll do that later. Oh, I need more copper. Crazy. Oh, fiber.
Oh!
To craft a scarecrow.
Oh, it's way over here.
That's pretty cool. I'll make one of those. right here. Wait, why can't I put it right there?
Someday, I'm gonna be the flower queen.
Freaking Haley. Or freaking Jazz, oh, that's Vincent. It.
Vincent, that's not fair. Why can't I be the flower queen? Oh no. Now I'm actually stuck. Yes. Jazz stepped on my foot. I hate Jazz.
Maybe your ass hates you. You never know.
Dang it, Haley. I knew you were going to say no to be my name.
And oh, so it begins.
No, Emily! This one will be my dance partner. She was the one. I hate all you guys. I'm leaving.
Going full Shane.
I just talked to Shane.
That's good.
Taking my straw hat and my chops out of here. Do you ever find the key to the sewers?
The key to the sewers? No.
Oh, wait. I can't get out of the dance. I'm just being dancing by myself.
Yeah. Go talk to Lewis to end it all.
To end it all. I make my rounds with the townsfolk.
Make your rounds. I don't think that actually changed anything. Like, just having normal conversation.
Flat out rejected by everybody.
Go ask Shane. His reaction is the best.
No.
Just no.
Oh, wait. I'm going to ask my best friend. George.
I don't think you could ask an old man with a wife.
I can't ask him to dance. Does it waste the whole day?
Maybe. For up. Good luck.
Wow, not even the dance. I'm just outside with freaking Clint.
You're just looking at Emily. That creepy guy.
Yeah, he is. Do I have to watch this?
Do I have to watch this?
I don't want to watch this.
Who haven't I met? There's one person I haven't met. Oh, it's still Leah. Gosh dang it.
You haven't met Leah? I'm just talking to Leah.
No, it doesn't count.
Meet everybody. Yeah.
In the event?
Yeah.
I've tried that. That's all I get from that cool geo.
That's what I'm talking about. We got mayonnaise! Oh, so many things in life are achievable through mayonnaise.
So disgusting.
Nice. Alright, I just finished the day. I think we're going to end the stream.
Really? Feels like we've only been playing for like half hour.
Yeah.
Okay. My day's like halfway, so.
Okay, I'll stay on.
No, you could get out. My day will be over in a few hours.
Fine. Alright. This was Toad Knight Gaming. Getting out of here.
Ooh, petty. Are you, though?
Hold on, jeez. Give me a second.
Yes. That's so much better. Finally got the new inventory space. What up, Lewis? Hardwood. Ooh. Let's see what else we can craft here. We'll make one more sprinkler. Need some maple syrup. Nothing. That's what we craft. Absolutely nothing. Requires scythe. I mean the sword. Day. Girl. Take out those beans, though. I already watered these. Take it in. There we go. We're good over there. Scythe it up. Boom. Keep that one. Okay, guys. This is the Slightly Large Tuna on ToadKnightGaming. Thank you.